Hello there viewers and welcome back to our brand new Let's Play Pokemon the Resolute version. I am Hugh Sky. Today we are starting our new journey here in the Sylon region. So without wasting too much time, let's get started. Let's put it to fast forward mode, text speed, and let's change this dialog box, frame type. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Avery, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call a Pokemon. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon, at times as friendly playmates and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many secrets surrounding Pokemon. To unravel Pokemon mysteries, I have been undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are? Are you a boy or are you a girl? We definitely played with a boy character. Alright, what's your name? Let's put our name. Let's put the Sky. So, it's Sky, yes. Ah, okay. You're Sky. You live in Cedar City. I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventures and friendships await. Well, I shall be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab. Elijah told me to come here. He must be waiting for me nearby. My dude looks so energetic. Good. There it is. Oh, hey Sky, over here, you are late. Why did it take you so long to come here? Still, I am thankful to you for accepting my request of battling with each other before starting our journey. Also, Professor Avery has told us to meet him in Solar City. So let's do it very quickly. Here we go guys. Very first battle against our rival in very first episode. So we are challenged by Pokemon trainer Elijah with his one Pokemon and is none other than Larvesta, level 5. And we are open up with our Riolu. Let's go for quick attack. But only that attack can do a thing. Go for another quick attack. And we defeated Larvesta and Elijah. Riolu get ton of XP and grew to level 6 and learn counter attack. It's also trying to learn bide. Let's teach it. And let's forget foresight. And we defeated Pokemon trainer Elijah. Haha, you won. We got 100 for winning. Your clock has stopped working. Better set the right time now. So let's set the time. Now it's 1:32 PM. Whoops, it's a bit late now. Okay, never mind. Just remember to wake up tomorrow. Let's go back home. What is that move? What is the sound? Did you hear that? What's that sound? Oh, it's Keldeo. Kids, please make a way to let us go. Oh, sorry to block your way. That girl, she has a great Pokemon with her, doesn't she? Even I have never seen that kind of Pokemon. Cool. Well, time to go, Sky, or you shall not be able to get up in time. Let's go home. And we get up. Let's see in our PC. We have a potion. Let's see the world map. Sylon region map, okay. We are going towards the solar city. There is a solar city up ahead. Not far away. Oh, it's our mom. Oh, you're awake at last. I went to Marble Supermarket when you were sleeping. What's this, dear? I've bought this for you. So we received a Pokénow. With that technical machine, it will be helpful when you are traveling, and these are also for you. So we also received running shoes. Also received some Pokéballs. With those running shoes, you can run faster. Just press B on your Game Boy Advance or I know that. Dear, I love you. Good luck. I love you too, my mom. Let's get out of here. So let's talk to the people in this town very quickly. He's talking about Jacob guy. Team Delta, he's talking about. Let us go, man. Let's heal up. They're talking about Tyron region, which is our neighbor region. There's nothing here, the surf area only. Let's see if we can buy something. Wow, already ton of items. Let's prefer potions for now. This is the Jacob's house. Jacob is not here. Okay, let's get back and get some great balls also. Two is enough. What is this? This is the statue of Tyron, the ancient hero of Tyron region. These are our house. This must be Elijah's house. Elijah's brother. Elijah is not in his home. That house belongs to Elijah. He has so many houses in this region. His family is very rich. How rich is his family? Okay, don't try to imagine it. That means very rich. Oh, there's a gym. Siddharth City gym leader Hector, a modest and brave gentleman. Can we challenge him? Hector's sword is sharp. If you want to battle with him, you should better make sure that you have a sharp sword or you will lose it. Mr. Hector was out. Don't you know it? As a swordsman, he has to accept his rival's challenge. There's no reason for him to reject. So that means gyms is closed. Cut area, we can't go there, we can't go upstairs. That means just one path left, that is a north way. There's someone up ahead. Let's go talk to him. Well, Outsea Meadows is the same as I remember it. Oh, sorry for standing in your way. What's your name? Sky. Fine, I got it. Where are you doing? Oh, going. Oh, you're just about to start a journey. If you have time, how about a battle? So here we go, guys. We are battling against a mysterious trainer. Mysterious trainer, would you like to battle? He's using an Incada level 5. Let's go with our Lucario. Oh, sorry, Riolu. Let's go for another quick attack. Wow. Hardened makes that Incada so much strong. Let's go for another quick attack. Not very effective, but still. Let's go for another quick attack. Wow. Still can't defeat him. Let's go for another quick attack. A bit of fitted in card at least. And Riolu Grutal are 7. The next one is a Shinx. Intimidate. That's a critical hit. That's what I want from our little Riolu. Soon you become much stronger than anyone. Let's go for one more final quick attack. And Shinx fainted. We received a good amount of XP. And we defeated that mysterious trainer. We got 72 for winning. You did great. I believe that you shall become a powerful trainer soon. Who's that guy? He seems to be familiar for me, but I really can't remember anything about him. It's Elijah. Hey, Sky. Sky, what you're doing here? You mean you just encountered a familiar man? Who's that person? You don't know? I get confused too. Fine, let's forget that strange man. Just tell me, will you battle me now? No? Oh, fine, I shall leave. Ha, Sky, are you also planning to go to Solar City? Me too. But remember, I shall get there earlier. Ha ha. Yeah, you get there earlier because I'm going to the Pokemon Center for help. Let's heal up very quickly. And let's go back to the forest, out sea meadow. Thanks a lot, Nurse Joy. See you soon. And we are here inside of Out Sea Meadows. Let's do it in fast forward mode. I'm also looking for a team member to add in our party. If we bump into that Pokemon, we shall definitely catch that Pokemon. There's nothing there. That Keldeo must be jump. Must be. It's just a one pull. Let's run away. There's nothing, no items. And there we go, guys. We bump into a Grubbin. That's the Pokemon that I wanted to add in our party. As electric type Pokemon. Also bug one. Let's go straight away, throw a Pokeball. Just a level 3 and we are level 8 actually. There we go. Cottage Grubbin for Scott. Successfully, Grubbin's data has been added to the Pokedex. No, we don't want to give any nickname. Also, some other Pokemons here. Hey, hey, look at my cool Ledipa. So these are the wild battles. That means our true journey in fast forward mode started from here. Riolu grew to 9. Next one is the Ledipa. Let's see Grubbin's move first. Oh, Thundershock and Vice Grip. Let's switch out. Try and attack Grubbin. Use Thundershock. Try another Thundershock. His attack is missing. That's the other advantage to give Grubbin lots of XP. Grubbin grew to 4 and we defeated the bug trainer. Nothing is this way, nothing is that way. Nothing is this way either. Let's go challenge him. Wow, that's a critical hit. Next one is a Tailo. Let's switch out to Grubbin. Let's try a Thundershock. Please, Tailo, don't use a Peck attack. Growl is okay. And that's a critical hit from Grubbin. And Grubbin go to level 5 with that. Another Grubbin, this time is level 6. There's another battle. A Psyduck. Just wanted to give some XP more to Riolu. Riolu grew to level 10. Nothing is here. Or a Tata. A battle. A Bidoo actually. Let's go for a quick attack. Thank goodness that he's not using any status condition moves. Bellsprout is the next one. Oh my. Thank goodness we survived. A Scatterbug. This one is the last battle. It's a Gumbaneri. School kid. Let's see if anything else pops out. Just a Scalabug. No problem. No, is Elijah? What did you say? That's impossible. You mean? Yes. We are declaring that VT Mirage make a comeback. Right now, we are back. And you? You scared cat? Just get out of our way. I can see that you are shaking. Huh? Another kid? Sky, this strange person said that they are Team Mirage and they come back. Sky, we must do something. Now that you witnessed our comeback, what is your decision? Join us or run away. Don't be silly. It's impossible for rookie trainers like us to defeat us. You can't do anything. So there we go. We are challenged by Team Mirage Grunt. Using two Pokemons. First one is the Inke. Firstly, let's heal Riolu. Wow, already a faint attack. It's a grunt. It's not a Mirage or admin deck line. Let's do it fast forward more. Next one is a Murkrow. Let's switch out to Grubbin. Wow. Thanks a lot, Grubbin. Thank goodness it doesn't go for Pick once again and defeated a grunt. We must report this to other members. Unbelievable, Sky. Do you know Team Mirage? They were quite active in Tyron region. I heard it from my grandpa that they tried to destroy Tyron region 1 year ago. If we let them go, who knows what will happen to this region? We have to do something. So let's go after Team Mirage, undersea passage. Let's see if anything is here. Nothing. So that's it for today, ladies and gentlemen. If you have any tips and comments about that, let me know. If you like this video, then press that like button. And if you are new to my channel, Click that subscribe button and enjoy this let's play. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will be see you in the next episode. Goodbye.